Some of the most interesting things that we're working on right now is this pretty significant shift in digital. Different companies are at different places along that transformation. It's really the advent of what's in your hand and how it impacts every aspect of the IT side of an organization. And the really interesting place that we get to work is a lot of travel, which was an early innovator in a lot of the technology space, is trying to capture some of the most progressive technology and deploy that technology side by side with things that are still built in the 60s. And so you have this trend of companies that are still out there, A1 brands that you're facing every day that are using legacy technology, and the modernization of that technology and the intersection of the users demanding ever better data in more quick, fully prevalent, and the services that a company has to develop to be able to do that. Really, it really converges the need for companies to stay abreast of both what's coming and how they can deploy it, and what challenges they're going to face as they modernize this legacy. And in order to do that, you have to have a fairly robust understanding of what's under the hood here, and you have to be able to touch what's coming out in the market. And a lot of companies simply can't employ all of the people that are going to have those expertise, and they need service partners that they can trust. We've been doing this for a number of years now, and we've had the opportunity to work alongside some of the biggest brands: Travelport, Apple Leisure Group, Agilisys, Skyscanner, OneWorld, and these companies, while in very different parts of the travel space, have the similar problem. They're trying to address the digital customer. They're trying to address this long trend. And our company's services and the set of services that we have really speak to the need in the market to be able to understand how to evaluate those new services, how best to deploy them, and how they're going to merge with their current legacy systems. You can't always retire the old stuff. Sometimes you have to slowly retire it, and we can help companies do that in a way that de-risks the program. It keeps the business happy because we can reduce cost. We do the product design. We also help with technical strategy. They always have a technical strategy, but perhaps there's, again, a new area that they want to take a foray into. So cloud migrations, for instance, they may want to help form a strategy for cloud migration. So we can help companies actually perform the technical strategy analysis and give them the data that they need to make the proper decisions. The nature of, at least on the distribution aspect, the nature is built on companies that have been around for 60 years. And these companies are walled gateways in terms of they provide a lot of services, operational services for these companies, and they're unique in their technology. And without knowledge of those underlying systems and how they operationally interface with what's coming next in the digital world, you're really at a disadvantage. And we bring not only the understanding of how to leverage those, occasionally you want to migrate services off of those legacy systems, and we've done all of that. We've accomplished that in the past for our customers, and it's an area where we bring real value. Companies aren't on a unified system. There are many different systems. There are many different states of data in different databases and different systems. And the requirement around systems integration is only increasing. Not only are companies going ahead and they're using platforms to codify data, but even after they've done that at a platform level, there are still a wealth of services that are going to need to be built to that platform, either under that platform serving the data to the platform, or above the platform serving the data in different ways. DataArt acts as a systems integrator, being the catalyst to be able to understand, again, the domain, the platform to which we're serving the data, and being able to work as systems integrator across a program for our clients. The prevalence of data will remain, and there's more data created in a single day now than ever before. And each day it'll get more. And managing that data is a long-term strategy for companies. The pain of data is going to prevail if you don't take care of it. If you just keep building new silos of data, your pain is going to get more and more, is going to increase over time. When helping companies form a data management strategy, master data management strategy is important for companies. And if they don't realize it yet, they will realize it in the future. And we help companies not only form the basic strategies to start accessing data and normalizing data, but helping them form a master data strategy that allows them to capitalize on the value of the data that they're capturing.